today in the summer. Then he thought that must be a big crate. At last, I have something to eat. Rooster looked closer, he found that it was a diamond. He was very disappointed. Then he said, people say diamonds are priceless, but not for me. They are useless. I only eat grains of sour, not diamonds. The rooster kept on looking until he found some grain outside the barn. Then he ate his fill. The moral of the story is, what is valuable to someone may not be valuable to others.